Here I am in the Play Store, and in the Play Store you can see two new options which is available now, and these two are Play Pass and Play Points. In this video I will talk about Play Pass only, and in my upcoming videos I will talk about Play Points also. So Play Pass, and I want to tell you one thing, that these things are not available in everywhere. It's only available in US, and I am not from US, but I somehow managed to enable this in my account. So first I will talk about Play Pass. Here you can see Google Play Pass, more fun, less interruption. It's basically a subscription, and the subscription rate is $4.99 per month and first 10 days free. So in this subscription, if you take this, you will get a bunch of applications, a bunch of games at free of cost. Here you can see no ads, in-app purchase unlocked, new title added monthly. So here you can see, and you can cancel at any time, and it will be available for your 5 family members also. So you can share your subscription with your 5 family members. It's a good thing. And here you can see, if you tap in the explore, here you can see these are all paid apps. So if you take the subscription, you will get all these apps and games in free of cost totally. So this is the good thing about Google Play Pass. But one thing, you have to pay $4.99 per month. And here all the things about Play Pass, hundreds of unlocked apps, one single fee. So here you can see explore a curated catalog, spanning puzzle games to premium music apps, and everything in between. So in a subscription you will get a bunch of apps and games and more. So I think it will be helpful for users. So from here, if I tap on the free trial, you can see I have to pay $4.99, then I can enable this, but I did not want to enable this. Okay, I did not buy stuff from Play Store. So this is the Google Play Pass. So I think you got all the information about this Play Pass, and if you want to know more, you can know that here you can see learn more. From here you can know all the things. But and if you are interested in this topic, you can comment me in comment section, and I will reply you what you want to know. So this is for now, and I hope to see you in my next video. Take care guys, bye.